was writing for the album, and I wrote a song that had a name in it. Now, the name in the song is James, and it's literally about somebody called James. Like, I haven't changed the name or anything. So I wrote this song, and I released it on the album and everything. And then I went back into college, and I wasn't exactly, like, the most favourite person at that point. James didn't like it when I went back, let's say. But, yeah, so it's a track from the album called Down in Flames.
And this song will bring you down in flames.